buddy. Talk to us.
Sweet. Hey, Bart, how you doing? Thank you so much for your order. We have your two black 23-inch by 23-inch downlit, ambient lit, color-changing, every option possible showcases.
Good Lord, that's a bit of everything, huh?
Yes. It's been a real pleasure working with these, but we got them all set. We have your frosted acrylic here, so you have the uplight. I also have a mirrored top, which you requested, okay, which is a slide right in there if you so choose.
Cool. Be careful, by the way. I'm Greg here. How you doing? Make sure you don't jam that in against. Be careful driving it in, right?
Yeah, we got enough space so you don't. It's not too tight. Okay. It'll slide in nice and easy.
Great. Bring it low pro. My only observation on that is don't bring it here and kind of slide it down like that against this.
Nope.
It has got abrasion resistance to it, but it's still acrylic.
Okay. For doors, I'm going to have a little magnet with a suction cup. Just start here and move back. That's your safety latch, a little magnetic deal.
There's a little bar in there that slides back.
Slide this
dead center.
Up in, set it on your ledge, and just push it into place with your fingers.
Nice,
locks
right in.
Drop right in, and then if you take the magnet, pull it forward.
You can feel it grab up there, right?
Yep. Cool. It'll lock it, so you cannot get into it anymore.
Nice.
Same thing, just slide it back. Use the suction cup to lift it out.
Chris.
Yeah.
Chris, what else do we got, buddy?
Chris is
the
foremost.
He's the light meister.
Yeah. He knows how to work this thing, all your color change options.
So right here we have a bunch of preset colors. In addition to that, you can change the red, green, and blue color intensity to custom match whatever company logo colors you might have.
Yeah.
There's also a flash option, quick and slow. This is like a strobe light party mode.
Right.
They also have set fade functions. You can play with this all you want.
Yeah. So all you need to do is, if you have any trouble, get a 13-year-old to screw around with it.
And the nicest thing is, once you customize the color you want, it saves in the memory what color that is, so you don't have to do it every time you turn it on and off. Okay. Set it once. Anytime it comes unplugged or turns off, it saves that initial setting.
Is it so? It goes to the. It defaults
it
to the last setting.
The last setting that was made.
Great, sweet. Thank you. Anything else, boys? Are we good to roll?
I think we're good to roll, man.
Okay.
Fantastic.
We'll throw it in the back of my car if it'll fit.
You got it. Where's this going? What country? What state?
It's going to the U.S. I forget. It's going to
Utah. Thank you up there in Utah for your business.
Thank you.
See ya.
Thank you.